Life cycles in seasons. When autumn falls upon us and winter looms in front of us, we can still lead a lifestyle of thanksgiving. In the story of Jesus and the lepers, only one out of the 10 that had been healed turned back to give thanks. We are going to be in the 10% that show gratitude. Out of the 860.3 million words we speak in a lifetime, let's make a lot of those words of thankfulness.